The first step is to go to settings. And then from here, we're gonna scroll down until we find mail, contacts, and calendars. Here's where you can see all the email accounts you might have added already. If you already have a WiscMail account added here, you'll have to select it and then choose remove account. Once that's done, we can hit the add account button. And the option you wanna choose for the new Office 365 mail is exchange. Here I'm gonna enter my Wisc email address. And my password. And I'm gonna change the description to say Office 365. Hit next. Check marks means I typed everything in correctly. It'll bring you to this screen where it lets you choose what services you want to synchronize. I'm going to leave all this selected and hit save. So now I've successfully added the account. If I want to change the settings of my account, I can choose Office 365. The first thing I'll do, I'm going to change this setting. It's only set to sync 1 week worth of email. I'm going to change that to 1 month. Now I can open my mail app and my Office 365 accounts right there. And there's all my email.